Let's go. How's it going, one and all? Welcome in to the show. We are playing more Lego Star Wars. The complete saga, not the Skywalker saga. I was doing some stuff offline, unlocked a bunch of characters, and I was trying to get the red brick that does 2x stud multiplier, but I couldn't fucking find it. I have all these other red bricks, and I couldn't fucking get it. But essentially, I just unlocked all the characters that we were missing from before. So, you know, like, I was missing Jango Fett, right? Luminara, Shaak Ti, Count Dooku. I also found out that General Grievous can actually jump really high. Look at my picture I posted. I can minimize, but I don't want to do it too often, okay? Also, how was the Aardvark nacho fries? I'm looking. $5 for this? What do you mean? It's good. I mean that looks about right for a taco. I mean, have you gotten their? They have like a nacho, like a $5 nacho thing. And I mean, it doesn't like, it's not gonna look the prettiest ever, but it's good. All right, we're going to continue the A New Hope here. So I went back and I pretty much 100%ed everything that I could up until the Junland Wastes. I still was missing like a TIE fighter and stuff like that. But here's a Death Star escape, so we'll get in there. It's pretty good. See? Don't judge a book by its cover. I get it, like, every time I go there now. And they'll take it away, and then I'll go back to the regular nachos. The old nachos, whatever they're called. How's the audio, by the way? The price of the regular nacho fries are, like, $3, so I mean you're pretty much just paying for the bonus sauce, and you know guacamole. I don't think there is guac on that, but the chicken, the shredded chicken, gotta pay for the shredded chicken. I'm not gonna sit here and pretend that it's the greatest deal in all of restaurant history, but I mean it's good, and I think it's worth the $5. It's got about the same amount of stuff as the regular nachos. They didn't even have the original sauce. I think I went with spicy, which is still really they're out of the aardvark. It's the name of the thing. How are they out of aardvark sauce? That's ridiculous. I'm angry now. I'm pissed. Can't believe they're out of the aardvark sauce, huh? That's crazy. I think if you do this two more times. No, wait. What's this little meter for? It's probably nothing. And now it goes back over here. Oh! Well, that didn't work. Um, By the way, how is everyone doing today? I wonder if they upcharged me for the sauce. I wouldn't think so, because I think it's $5 regularly. I mean, the original upcharge. I mean, there's really not an upcharge, because the regular, the nachos that's from the bargain, the deals thing, is also like $5. So it's not really an upcharge. You're just getting something different for the same price. But it does suck that they don't have the sauce. The aardvark sauce is what makes the aardvark nachos. Like, what the hell? You can't have aardvark's whatever it's called, without the freaking aardvark sauce. Can Chewie get up there? Oh no, wait. Princess Leia. No. Am I going crazy? Do I need to put it? No. Oh wait, I know what to do. I know what to do. There we go. I was really enjoying playing the free play mode. I didn't want to play it too much. And I don't know. I guess I could try and do some of the 100% stuff on stream, but I don't know how exciting that is. Alright, we're gonna get it this time. Roll Tide. Alright. Now we just need the Stormtrooper helmet. It's as exciting as you make it. Alright, what if, I don't even know. It's pretty much just going back through the levels and finding all the stuff, and you're not able to find all the stuff right away simply because you don't have... You know, you have to unlock some characters, and also sometimes you just don't know where the stuff is off the top of your head. I've done it before, but as if I would remember something from when I was a child. I actually got both of the Lego Star Wars games for Christmas from my grandpa. It was the game I asked for from my grandpa. What are these dudes doing? I think they're cleaning. Whoa, what? Okay. They were done cleaning and they were like, all right, now it's time to kill you. There seems to be a disturbance in the cleaning solutions. All right, the soundtrack is going way too hard for the window cleaners right now. The two window cleaners get killed. Womp, 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 womp. What? Wait, what did this even do? I mean, I don't know. Damn it, Han. Use the slap.
Use the slap nuke.
What's this version of Luke called? Luke Skywalker Tatooine. I guess in the movie he was still wearing his Tatooine outfit. Han Job Solo? Give me the studs, give me the studs. Okay, I need all three of us to pull one of these now. Thank you. Oh, wait. There's a reflection of a blue... You see that? There's a blue one over there. Huh, weird. Whoa, that was close.
Oh my gosh.
There's so many. Where are my allies? They are not doing too hot. Okay, Leia made it across. Chewie keeps falling off. Okay, now Han. Ah, they're fine.
Oh, why are there so many troops inside of the Death Star?
Let's try now. Stop it. I think, oh, okay, that activated that. Okay. Oh. Need to be a stormtrooper to get through there. Oh. Mm-hmm. Well, we can become a stormtrooper. A little short for a stormtrooper. We don't have a Jedi. Because old Ben Kenobi, he's just kind of dicking around at this point.
Who?
Your mother? Whoa, where'd this guy come from? I shouldn't have activated the enemies. I should have just stayed as a undercover. Well, I guess they would have they would have started shooting me anyway, because I was I would need to. Oh my god. I would have need to build this anyway. Oh really? Okay, we're just gonna build this and get the fuck out of here. Oh, all those blue. Wow, all those blue just fell down. I'm sad. This is a travesty. I'm going in here. Oh. Hey, what's up? It's QZ? Is that how you say it? It's QZ. Yo, the little Pepe plush. Yeah, we got Pepe here. We got Krill from Another Crab's Treasure. Welcome in. Thank you for joining. It's like Helldivers 2, where Amanda engages every enemy she sees. Hey.
Oh, we don't want to lose our helmet.
Going back. Oh, this is actually a secret item that has been here for about a month or two. We have a pickle. Where's the Hug Krill redemption? I don't know. Let's see what Squid Daddy's doing right now. We're gonna go live to Squid's house. Squid, are you there? Alright. Thanks, Squid. Turn myself into a pickle, yummy.
Fishy, fishy.
Thank you. You collect anything specific to put on the shelf? So I have it sectioned out, so I... Well, I guess we can just go to full screen mode. I used to have a redemption where I showed off stuff from my shelf, but I hated getting up and sitting back down.
Let's go.
I'm kind of lazy that way. So I have my... It's mostly Batman stuff. But I have my Clayface shelf at the top because I love Clayface. Scarecrow's over here. He used to be a favorite of mine. The shelf down is my Boomer Shooter shelf. So I got Doom. I have Matt McMuscles over there. I have the Doom 64 collection. Hold on.
Oh my God!
Over here, the middle one is the Joker. So I have the Arkham Origins Collector's Edition with the Lego Joker car. You can't really see it. The shelf below that is Deathstroke. Can't really see it either. The shelf below that is the Batman one all the way to the floor. I have a lot of Batman stuff from the original Batman 1980 movie. And then I have my Funko Pops. I don't really collect Funko Pops because I think that they deserve to be in a landfill, but I got the ones that I thought were cool. Along with Mr. Freeze and stuff up there. In the middle, shelves are just kind of like video game shelves.
I'm the Joker, baby!
But the shelf kind of in the middle here is my Banjo-Kazooie shelf, which is my favorite game of all time. So I have a bunch of stuff for Banjo-Kazooie there. And then that's the Star Wars shelf right below it. And then I have a box of cables below that. can you really... Yeah, you can't see up there. So I have two collector's editions for comic books up there, along with my Aelstorm stuff. I love Aelstorm. And then the rest of them are kind of like miscellaneous. I got some like figurines and stuff like that. I don't really have a theme for the rest of the shelves. But yeah. I haven't shown it off in a while. I don't really add too much to it at this point. I mean, I get a few things here and there. Like, I just bought Krill. Where'd he go? There he is. And I also bought the Pizza Tower glass set, where it looks like an old Pizza Hut glass. Yeah, really, the only Funkos I have are the ones that are, like, exclusives. Like, I have an exclusive Mr. Freeze from... what was it? I forget. There's two exclusive Mr. Freezes I have. And then I have the two PlayStations ones that came out. One for Medieval, one for Sly Cooper. Yeah. Yeah, that's the gist of it. Really? The one guy... Wait, this door is open though. I can just go through here. Sly Cooper mentioned. We're in the middle. Well, we're not in the middle, but we've been playing the old Sly Cooper games. I have all of them, including the collection for the PS3. So we've been playing through those every so often. We're on number 3. What was that? Why'd he? Okay. I'm not sure why it showed a close-up of that stormtrooper. Okay. What the heck is this? It's like a purple grapes. Hey, there we go. Mini kit number 2. Yeah, I really liked the first Sly Cooper. I wasn't like as into the second one, but I still enjoyed it. It's not like I didn't like it.
Welcome to the Ferret Nation, soldier.
Hey, thank you for the follow. Ah, the famous moment from the movie where Luke Skywalker starts to viciously punch every stormtrooper in front of him. Woo! I heard R2-D2. How's it going today, Marine? Oh my god. No, and my... Dang it. And my one blue stud went behind the... Man. I'm not gonna really get the mini kit, but I can get the studs at least. Why are they're coming back there? Let's hurry up and do this. And that's how it works, folks. You build the door just to knock it down. What a statement. I hear R2 again. Where are you, buddy? Oh no, Ben Kenobi and Darth Vader are fighting. I'm almost at a true Jedi. Ah, this is another one of those things where it's like, I feel like there's something up here and then it's just nothing. Oh, it's a med kits. I mean, it's blue studs. I'm brain farting right now. There we go, true Jedi. There was one level I was playing on free play mode, and I swear I collected every single stud on the map, and I couldn't get true Jedi. You gotta get a multiplayer. Oh my gosh! Oh my god! They're falling from the ceiling! Give me back my blue studs! Oh hey, look! One of the easiest mini kits ever. Because it's actually in a story path. Not as easy as the one from the one of the planets of Naboo. The Naboo one was pretty easy. looks like we need a faster vehicle. What's here? Stormtroopers, yeah. R2-D2. Aha! This is exactly what I needed. There's the Millennium Falcon, but it didn't come all the way up yet. We need... Oh my god. I'm just gonna switch so I don't have to deal with it. I think we need a C-3PO for the last one. Of course, C-3PO is the slowest motherfucker out there. I still don't understand why they didn't have a gray design for C-3PO. Maybe it would have been too close to that TC-14 character from the first level, maybe? That would confuse the children. This is Bounty Hunters, how the heck do I get out of here? Oh man, I'm stuck as C-3PO forever! Alright, we're fine, everything's fine. Oh, do I need to do it again? I need to go through these again. Where'd the thing go? Where'd the little... whatchamacall go? The amount of enemy spam is kind of annoying, Darth Vader. Okay? I get it. You have a lot of troops, but come on, man. Maybe I don't have to do it again. What the hell? Oh, there's one up there. I don't see a way to get up there, though. Oops. Oh, we gotta push this sucker. I don't know why I'm picking up the studs. I already got True Jedi. Okay, so that will do. Oh, okay. It's time to we shall duel in a second here. Let me just finish up this level. We're almost done. Now, do I need to do to it? This is kind of ridiculous. My gosh, Lego no death run, impossible. I wonder if I run over this thing again. I don't know what this box is for. It's the famous box that Luke hid behind during the movie. I missed one. Nope, nothing. Okay. Let us go in here. They killed him. They killed Kenobi. All right, while this is doing its thing, let's open up our Pokemon card. Not Pokemon. Our Yu-Gi-Oh card pack. So I think we move one card to the front. We got Marinsis Wave. Legendary Fisherman again. Ooh, we got the... what is this guy? Double fin shark. We got Marinus Battle Ocean and Cyber Shark, which actually doesn't have a long description. If you control a water monster, can normal... oh yeah, we've already had this before. Double fin shark. I just, you know, the reason why you don't get into Yu-Gi-Oh nowadays, look at that fucking description. It's the entire fucking thing. It was rare to have something like this back in the day, okay? I'm just saying. Back in my day... back in the day when I was playing Yu-Gi-Oh! In the backyard... alright. Time for the Death Star destruction. The Death Star is nearly impenetrable, but there is one small hole, possibly where it farts and poos, that we can shoot a proton torpedo into. The entire crew got wiped out. Oof. Hey. Hello, Darth Vader. Red 5 standing... oh, is Porkins in this game? I think Porkins is in the Skywalker Saga. Doesn't look like they're gonna show off Porkins. Look. Oh, this one. Oh, this is one of those ones that actually works. You. Well, actually, no. You collect the coins the same way. Never mind. That's fine. It's fine. That one level where you're Anakin in the speeder was no bueno. Oh. I'm not sure what this is doing, but we're gonna keep shooting it. Well, okay, we're gonna shoot it the right way, how about? It's a mini kit! Hooray! I can't shake him! Oh my gosh, I still have my X-Wing from back in the day, and it came with this little, it almost looked like a gun type thing that you put it on, and you could shoot out lasers from it. And it said all the famous lines from the movie. Can't shake them. It also had like the death scream as well. I have it on my shelf. Nah, not that one. It was the one actually from the movie. Like, from the this part in the movie, I should say. Not. It's the closest thing we got. I mean, I could add it. But it wouldn't make any sense because we already have one.
Do it.
I don't know whatever happened to that. It might actually be downstairs in the basement. It definitely wouldn't work now. I don't think it would work now. There's too many ties! Hey, another one. We need TIE fighters to get into the other areas. Oh, I also found out during my, just kind of playing the game on my own. They actually have the original version of some of the levels in the bonus room. So, like, the original pod race and the original Clone Wars segments. Kind of interesting. Well, if I have time, we can play those. Ah, here's where they're coming from. Hey, True Jedi, alright. This is probably another TIE fighter, of course.
I've died.
Powered up. Ooh, snap. What the heck? I have like a tractor beam. What was that all about? Hey, I was blowing it up. Another one. Four out of ten. I wish the power-up gave you, like, unlimited torpedoes. Hey, a Y-wing. I used to be pretty big into the Y-Wing. For a while there, I almost got the Y-Wing Lego set. But it's too expensive. I did at one point have an X-Wing Lego set, but it fell off of the ledge in my old house, in my old condo. So there's like a spiral staircase in it, and essentially, I would put stuff on the shelf that kind of overlooked that. And the blackout blinds that I had set up on like a shower curtain rod, that it fell. And it knocked the X-Wing down, and I didn't have the instructions anymore because I'm an idiot. And I just put it into a box. I never thought about it again. Why was I into the Y-Wing? Because I like the design. I was more so into the A-Wing, but the Y-Wing back in the day, before the A-Wing was invented, I always liked the Y-Wing's design. Alright, here comes Darth Vader. My goodness. Use the force, Luke. I have you now. Oh. Yahoo! Let's blow this popsicle stand, kid. Oh, Randall. Oh boy, we got lots of turrets coming up here. Imagine if there actually were this many turrets at the end. Luke, what's wrong? There's like 50 fucking turrets here, dude! I can't get past them! What if? What if the Death Star just had some turrets at the end of the trench run? That's the end of A New Hope. All right. Episode 4 complete. Super story unlocked. We got the X-Wing. We got your Jedi. Let's see what it's going to build here. I'm guessing it's going to build Darth Vader's pod. Not pod. Well, maybe not. That doesn't look like anything. I mean, we only have 5 pieces, but maybe it's a TIE fighter. So in the comic book series that was released by Disney, like right around the acquisition, the artist said that he wanted to use the outfit that Luke wears at the end of A New Hope because you don't see it too much. It's a pretty cool looking outfit. So that's why if you read the comics, he's wearing that gold jacket. And they still didn't give Chewie a medal. Alright. Episode 5. The Empire strikes it rich. The Empire's day out. Why did Han just immediately start shooting Boba Fett as a child? Han, you can't do that. All right, so we got a TIE fighter, TIE interceptor, and the TIE fighter Darth Vader. There we go. Okay, episode 5. I don't know why Han is like shooting every single character, but we're gonna get out of here before he continues on. So this is actually one of my favorite levels in the game. We'll see how it's aged. Look how cute the probe droids are. I actually have a Lego probe droid on myself. Man, it's a lot more detailed than that one. Oh my god. The Wumpa. They're probably going to skip a lot of stuff here. Hey, that was the Abominable Snowman from Monsters, Inc. What the fuck, man? I love this guy's mustache. Oh my god! They killed the guy with the mustache! No! He was the coolest guy in the game! Let's see, we need a TIE fighter to go this way, of course. Why are there probe droids? Oh, they're trying, whoa, where'd that guy come from? They're trying to steal my bomb. Holy crap, what the hell? I don't remember there being so many probe droids. I seem to have lost my bomb. I like how we're also destroying a lot of the rebel defenses too. Whoopsie. I've always liked playing the Battle of Hoth in various video game forms. I mean, someone should do a video essay on the Battle of Hoth in video games, because it actually appears in a lot of games. How's it going today, Kenobi? Whoop.
Hello there.
How's it going, Kenobi? I can't see. Oh boy. Oh, we were almost got there. I'm doing good. I heard it twice. Don't you worry. Oh, the okay, so the turrets don't give us any studs, so we're not actually supposed to destroy them. Right on. This camera angle's a little wonky here. Going in. All right. The famous Hoth dishes. Oh, I love this music in particular. This is probably one of my favorite songs in Star Wars. Oh snap, we're wrapping this bitch up. Oh! One more pass. Alright, we got it. See you later, buddy. Woo! One more pass. Oh, boy. Woo! Can we destroy them after the fact, like in the movie? No. Let's see. We need a TIE fighter to go through there. Whoa, hello. I mean, this song just goes so fucking hard. Can you blame me? My god. Hey, you're back up. Whoops. Oh, do you need to, like, wrap them up and then use a bomb on them, I guess? I guess they just stand back up. Hey, I needed that. I didn't know they just... I guess I forgot that they just stand back up. Like, that was a great nap. I'm ready to kick some ass.
Time to hit the old dusty trail.
There we go. No. I don't know why all I need to do is press the button. I don't need to spam it. I keep spamming the button to shoot. I just... Yeah. My bad. Hey, a mini kit. Okay, so we need to get the bomb all the way over there. Is there anything over here? No. By the way, folks, did you know that the snow speeder, aka the air speeder, is one of my favorite vehicles in Star Wars? You should know that from our talk on Ferret Cafe. Boom, bada, bing, baby. Why can't I get back up? Oh, there we go. All right, let's move on to the main. Woo! Oh no, probe droids. Whatever will we do? It's all over, folks. They sent in the probe droids. Like, Scoob, we gotta get out of here. They sent in the probe droids. Oh.
Ooh, they're roping my rut.
Hey, another mini kits.
Roping my rut.
All right, let's take out these classic chicken walkers. I like the probe droids designs. I actually have a Lego probe droid on my shelf. I got it for Christmas last year. Gee dang. A probe dildo? There's the last one. All right, send in the AT-ATs. Send in the dancing lobsters. Nah, Krill isn't a lobster. No! He probed my butt. The probe droid probed my butt. Unbelievable. I don't think I'm gonna be getting true Jedi on this level here. Woo! Come on, baby! Huh! I missed! Oh! There we go. Oh my god. Thanks for the quote. One walker. I mean, we've already like had like millions of enemies coming after us. I don't know if this really does this really count, you know? Hey, give me that bomb. Give me that. Boom, baby. I'm a whiz at taking down AT-ATs. I've been doing it my whole life. One of the best levels in the game. Dak! No! Let's see, I bet we're building a walker. Yep. Coming along nicely. This is like Legolas in the War of the Rings. Even better. I'm me. still only counts as one. They didn't show Leia kissing her brother, though. When are we getting the Leia kissing her brother scene in the game?
Ooh, don't make me horny.
Snow troopers. Okay. Hey, they're warming their asses by the fire. A lot of stuff for Jedi to do in here. I mean, technically, Leia, you know, at least in the old canon, became a Jedi. How do you guys lose? We had the whole area cleared. I know, what the heck, man? Luke Skywalker goes down and everyone's like, well, that's that. Oh, he's got the big gun.
What is this, Battlefield 2042?
Well, thanks for the other quote. Oh, they destroyed my gun. But I can rebuild it again. We need C-3PO. Can't get through there. C-3P, how about no? Damn. That's some C-3 disrespect. C-3BO. Oh, got him. Double score zone. Let's go. Smallest double score zone ever. That was epic. That was truly epic. The slowest scene ever with no sound effects. Got some stuff for bounty hunters doing here. Hey, who left these skeletons in here? You telling me the rebels had these skeletons in here this whole time? Alright, C-3PO. Press those buttons. Yeah, where's Chewbacca? He's probably in here somewhere.
Oh, but I'm special.
Oh, Chewie. Do I really gotta be this? Yeah, I guess I do. No! My blue stud! There we go.
That's what I'm talking about!
The Hellblade's dev said in a message. Yeah, I saw that on Twitter. OMG, what a jump shotter you are.
I mean, it's the tech, man.
Donate the player, hit the game. Oh, I'm taking this the wrong way. The floor's all slippery. C-3PO's oil leaked everywhere.
I'm terribly sorry. R2 was trying to fix my repository and...
Oops. Oh, looks like you can put C-3PO on the snowmobile there.
Lazy!
I'm sure Xbox is like, get it out, let's get this greenlit now. Because Hellblade 1 was a pretty big success, and then the hype around Hellblade 2. Why can't I... There we go.
C-3PO.
What am I even supposed to be doing with this? Oh? Oh. Okay, alright. I think we just need him to get off over here.
C-3PO, I'm gonna shove your golden penis up your ass. Oh my god. Unbelievable.
Wait a second.
You know what? We can't finish this puzzle because I bet the last thing is behind that wall.
I can't believe C-3PO did that. It was
right there, dude. All you had to do was walk off the right direction.
But no, I mean, look at this dude. He walks around like he's all that, and then he can't get off of a snowmobile.
You fucker. You absolute fucker.
C-3PO. Can they do it for me? Come on, someone drive it, please.
Do I need to press F2 on my keyboard to take control of C-3PO here? He always seems to get off on the right, so let's...
Oh my god.
No! I hate you so much!
If you press Y, you jump off of it. FYI. You can't switch. Y is the switch and to get off of the vehicle. I wonder if I can, like, get off and push him backwards or something. Although there's no reverse in this game. It's just... Oh boy. I have to press F2.
Son of a bitch!
I pressed F2 and I can't move. Unless I use the... Oh, I use this. Okay, how do you switch characters in this mode? I'm gonna need to look at the controls. Character toggle. Right control. It's not working. I tried the little tunnel on the left. It's got the Jedi stuff there. What the heck? Character toggled. Oh. Wait. Huh? Number zero? Oh boy. I'm pressing every single button. Alright, this isn't working. How do I drop out? Hi. Let's try this again, since this seemed to be maybe. I don't see anything else that I can do. Why didn't they just give him a jump button? Why are we doing this? I don't get it. I'm not sure what that's for. I can't do anything with that. Can you build the thing? Build what thing? I'm trying to get through this door over here. That's just one of those blasters. Oh, yes. Here we go. We were able to get it positioned just right. Whoa, watch out. The floorboard's going down. Get me out of here. You know what? Slapping C-3PO is fine. I'm okay with that. I apparently need... Oh, that's weird. Oh, boy. He deserves it after that. Hey, C-3PO, come over here. I got something to show you. Hey. I do like how Han kind of like rolls down the hill. Apparently, Indiana Jones is a secret character in this game, and Han Solo was a secret character in the Indiana Jones game, so it all has. It's a full circle. No! I got the blue studs, and I lost the blue studs.
We're going down, down. All right. Do.
Nah, he deserved that one too. I hear Chewbacca. Sounds like he's getting his ass kicked out there. think I know what to do with these boxes. Maybe? Just kidding. That's weird. Not sure what to do with those. Unless you can... No? I don't know. Alright, C-3PO, we actually need your help. Double score zone, huh?
Let's go.
I need Bounty Hunter. So what the heck? Not sure. I mean, I can't put the box on one of the buttons.
You stupid noob!
You're gonna call me a noob when it doesn't work? Okay, here we go. Oh, it did work. Why do I have two boxes then? Oh, maybe it's for free play. I moved that box over those buttons before and it didn't do anything, so I don't want to hear it right now. I literally had the box over a button and it didn't do anything. Where's Chewie? The unbreakable, there we go. Full APA essay? Don't you mean MLA? Oh, there's the red brick. No, I don't owe you an apology because I literally had a box over one of those buttons. I literally had a box over one of those buttons and it didn't work, so. Oh, Chewbacca's with us now. Okay, so... we have more of these boxes. Let's see, it's probably just gonna open up this Tauntaun one, but maybe the Tauntauns do something for us. We need a Sith character there. Ah, oh, it did line up. All right. Hey, yo. Okay, Tauntauns. Do you do anything for me? Oop. Okay, you can jump really high with them. But I don't see anything in the air right now. I could get on top of the Millennium Falcon. Oh, wait, hold on. I gotta destroy that. Give me that blue. Oh, it wasn't glowing for the Sith. It was glowing for the shield. Okay.
Hello.
Okay, you had to do this to take off. Damn. Let's get out of here. Whoa! See you later, Luke.
We must go. Go to Dagobah.
We got Han Solo Hoth. We got Princess Leia Hoth. And that's it. There's no Chewbacca Hoth, unfortunately. I think we only got like one mini kit. Yep, there it is. One 4x4 piece Lego brick. I don't think there's... Is there a mission where you're in the asteroid field in this game? Let's see. It might... Oh yeah, here we are. The Rebel fleet, it's under attack. Alright.
This didn't happen in the movie.
The Millennium Falcon is actually one of the better ships in the game. Because it can shoot everywhere at once. You don't have to worry about, you know, being in front or behind of something. Also, it's weird that they already gave us the ability to buy the TIE Interceptor when it appears first in this level. And also, but they don't allow you to buy the bomber right away. It's kind of weird. I don't see any mini kits in the room. Okay, the last rebel transport is away. Watch out for the asteroids, Han. Oh, the beauty of this song. I love this song so much. This song never gets old. TIE fighter for that. Ah. Power up. Ooh, get fucked. Whoop. Can't go that way. Okay, gotcha. I was too close. Damn. Too close when I launched off the last one. Okay. Hello, thank you for the raid. Thank you so much. How was your stream? How was... Don't tell me. I know what it was. It's that Xbox 360 game. Alice Returned to Madness. How was Alice Returned to Madness? Can I get a shout out for Hollow, please? Oh, I don't feel like I should have died there. My missiles. Ninja, thank you for the resub. Appreciate that. How have you been? What's up? Been good so far. I meant to play it a while ago, but let's not get into it. Yeah, I'm kind of the same way with that game. I have it, but I haven't played it. I've been doing good. Thank you for asking. We will spin the wheel here for you in a second. Okie dokie. Alright, hold on. Let's spin the wheel. Get Randy. I don't know if Randy's inside right now. Randy boy. Oh, he is.
Hey, puppy.
Hello, dog.
There he is. Oh my. Oh dear. There he is. And there he goes. Thank you, Randy. Don't forget, folks, that there is a contest that's going to be starting up for June, July, August. If you want to check out the Discord for the information there. Oh, I randomly got a mini kit. So you gotta go inside the worms to get the to get the proton torpedoes, huh? God, this song is so good. Disney wishes they had a song this good in their movies. Should find... Oh, come here. Oh, balls. They should come back, right? No? Maybe if you go back down. Alright, so there's these here too. Oh, I bet they each have a mini kit in them. Whoops. I guess the A button is some sort of evasion move. But I can also just change my stick direction to do the same thing, so. There's like unlimited studs inside this cave. And it's double points too. Well, maybe not. All I got was a gold from that. Yeah, maybe not. Unlimited proton torpedoes, though. Alright, there's one more hole here. There we go. Alright, and we got True Jedi. Okay. Huh? Why'd it blow up right in front of me? Excuse me? Okay, we're good. Let's get out of here, Scoob. We're back. I will definitely need this. Oh, I apparently didn't pick up the power pellet there. Come on. These missiles are dumb. There we go. Finally got a hit. Almost there. Oh. Oh, there's still one more. Yes, there we go. Let's get out of here. All right. Float away with the rest of the trash. And there's no sound anymore. Oh, there it goes. The Millennium Falcon. We got True Jedi. Let's see what we're building. I'm gonna guess a TIE bomber or a TIE interceptor. Next level is going to be Dagobah, right? And then it's going to be Cloud City, I'm pretty sure. It's Boba Fett. He has a jetpack. What? Uh-oh. R2, turn off the vibrator. R2, I told you to stop it. R2. You scamp. Alright. We are pilot Luke in this one, I'm pretty sure. I think you come back as a... Unless it's a separate level. Bats! Really? Bats, huh? Oh. Fighting bats. Don't question it. Remember the fearsome bats of Star Wars? And this is where Luke becomes Batman.
A snake! Whoa!
I punched a bat in the face. The music's a little bit too whimsical, in my opinion. Hey, look at that! I won't be able to get to it because that's probably a free play thing. Oh, we got. Wait, what am I doing? We gotta get him up. Convenient. How the heck are you supposed to get to that? Hold on. Okay. Okay. There's a board over there, but I don't think we can get to it. Unless we use R2 and we like hover that way. There we go. Almost there.
Oh my god, it's Yoda! It's Master Ponya!
Hey, I found this on a dead body. Can you train me? Oh, and Luke died. And now we are Luke trainee. Luke Skywalker trainee or something like that. Padawan, maybe, they're going to call it. I'm a raider? Why is it saying that? I don't know. I don't see anything on my screen that says you're a raider. We have Luke Skywalker Dagobah. Oh, I should have known. I should have known. These bats are crazy vicious. Damn, son. Okay, can't do that yet. I guess I don't really need to do that yet because I can just lightsaber all the plants. These freaking bats, man. It's quite annoying. It's highlighting my messages every time saying I'm a raider. Yeah, it's not showing up on my screen, so maybe just refresh if you haven't yet. Or close and reopen the tab. Okay. Oh, I see. Okay. Yoda jumps on her head. And... yes. These freaking bats, man. Unbelievable. Come on, Yoda. Yoda, why'd you have to live in a place with all these freaking bats? You some sort of bat sexual? Why does it say that I have iron hearts? What the heck? Yoda's a robot. I knew it. Three. I didn't know that I was counting. The freaking bats, man. Music is way too intense for this. Oh, because there's bats. R2, you're supposed to get on the mushroom. Like this. Where'd they go? They left. Why'd they go over there? I need you. Dang it. Wait, that was the wrong. Shoot, I should have done. Oh, whatever. Hold on, we gotta wait for them to reset. Okay, we do this one first. We wait a second. Do this one. Switch to R2. This mushroom goes up. We head over to this one. This mushroom goes up. Boom. I've done it. Okay, we are now moving on.
Use the force you must. Blow everything up. That was my house.
No, it wasn't, Yoda. Shut up.
Boy, Yoda, I didn't know you had a tractor.
My tractor sexy, she thinks.
I had to think about that one for a second. She thinks my tractor's sexy. It's gonna be tight. All right. Come on over, folks. What do you think of my tractor?
Into the tunnel you must go. Face your fears. You will not have sex with my tractor until you do so.
Uh-oh. Oh my god. Bats. What the heck is going on here? Why are the buttons like jet black? Oh, that was close. Oh, all right. There's a chasm there. Why do they space these out so far? We need R2 all the way up here. I think that this must be a free play thing. Why didn't you double jump?
Oh my god, it's actually Darth Vader. He's found me.
I need your help, Yoda. Whoa, he went fast. Oh, what the hell? Hold on, Darth. Let me get this. Let me get these studs real quick. Okay, that tells me we're gonna use that for something later. I was about to say, why? You usually put the small one on the big one.
He's back down there. Kick his ass, Yoda.
And just like that, he's gone. Oh, I thought they were going to give Yoda like a special name for this one, like Yoda Episode 5. But no, he's just Yoda. He's still got bats. He's got that bat infestation. Yoda D's nuts. Yo D's? Yoda's a small character. Technically, he should be able to go through the small doors, right? We will test that theory out. Uno momento. Is there anything back here? Looks like... No. Shocking. Goddamn bats.
Jesus.
There you go, R2. Come on up, buddy. Okay, technically Yoda should be able to go through this.
He can't. Wow. Fake.
Mass bat murder.
Mass bat murder. Boom, boom. Mass bat murder. Boom, boom.
Oh, of course, it turns into a explosive only thing. Oh my god. The dreaded bat. Menacingly approaches. Come on, true Jedi. We're right there. What the heck is this? A washing machine, yes. Alright. Wow. Hey, true Jedi. Alright, right before the end of the level, I think. I can't do it, Master Yoda. I can't do it.
Little bitch you are, aren't you?
It's Ghost Kenobi. You leave your training now. You will regret it. Ooh. Alright, we got two different versions of Luke in this level. Luke Skywalker Pilot. And Luke Skywalker Dagobah. Got true Jedi. We're almost at 1,000,000 studs. We got one mini kit. Probably going to form an X-Wing. Oh, there we go. 1,000,000. I'm rich. Kel, didn't you just subscribe like a week ago during Ferret Cafe? Kel is bamboozling us. I think Kallus is gaining the system for free wheel spins. Something's going on.
Ban me from everywhere except your crotch.
10k poops. Okay.
Curse you, Kallus!
Let's see how the farm's doing.
Oh
Unfortunately,
I mean,
though,
I don't even need to touch the farm right now. It's actually... Oh, shit. We got two giant cucumbers. We got two giant cucumbers, folks. Oh, shit. Wow. And we also got...
Out fucking standing!
We got blue grapes and...
Rhubarb. Who here likes rhubarb? Raise your hand.
Let's see. We can get a single pig or a cow. What do you guys want? Pig or cow? 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 Pig or cow?
Boo! You stink!
We're stuck at an impasse. Callus is the tiebreaker. Here he comes. Any second now. Cow! All right. We'll do a blue cow. We need some more farmland. Really? Wait a second. Oh, I don't have enough money for that. Oh, we can convert some biofuel here. Boom, bada bing, boom. All right. And here comes Greedy Waffles to help build. How nice. Alright, we're out of that. I don't think we can actually plant any... We've actually done a good job at keeping our stuff planted. I don't see anywhere to go. We are running low on... I think we're running low on fertilizer, but that'll be solved by adding more animals to the mix. So we'll... work on that later as we get more money. Yeah, I don't see anywhere that we can plant right now. So once this is all built, that'll be that. But yeah, just keep doing your thing. I guess I will biofuel, huh? All right.
Let's get back to it. We are now Luke Skywalker Cloud City. I'm sorry, Bespin. What was that, Callus?
What is he saying?
This is probably gonna be C-3PO you watch. Oh no! Wow!
Did your game on Twitch. I was only gonna play for a couple minutes. I just wanted to show Cole.
Oh. But... I can't. Oh, I need bounty hunters. Okay, I'm gonna... That was only a short clip. Let's see, is there anything over here? You might actually have to.
Curse you, Callus!
We might have to finish this up tomorrow. It's already almost 6, so I think. I don't know if we'll be able to finish it up. Tomorrow for sure. Tomorrow we'll definitely be able to finish it up. At least the main story mode.
Where's my flashlight?
Oh, did I forget that? I forgot that.
Whoa!
They're dropping out of the ceiling! Oh my god!
Okay, so we need the... Oh my god. Can I not get in this? Maybe I need to do this. Aha. Out of the way, R2. Alright, we'll just stay there. Of course, we have to put the E-Web Cannon on the E-Web Cannon slot. One single clutch. No, one single Stormtrooper, huh? Oh, here we go. I would much rather fight Stormtroopers than bats. How am I already at... I'm almost at True Jedi already. What the heck? What the heck? Hey, throwback. It is I, just a regular Stormtrooper. Oh, Lord Vader! Have we fooled him? No, we didn't fool him. He took off my helmet. They had to make R2 useful in some way, you know what I'm saying? We've defeated him. He's defeated. Okay, let me get in. There we go. All right, R2. Hey, what can Darth Vader say? He's a loving father. Giving his son all the different tries. I gotta go back and get a helmet. They could have just R2. They could have just put the helmet changing station over there, you know, like. Oops. Welcome back, Kenobi. Hello, it is me, the Stormtrooper. Oh, I'm not gonna be able to get to that. Oh, we need Jar Jar. We need R2. Come on, buddy. You are so smart. You know, Ted, I guess Darth Vader's actually running away from R2. He's like, oh god, that robot knows what I did. He knows what I did. Run! I know what you did to those younglings. Oops. Oh, there's two different places that R2 can go to. Oh, Darth Vader hates steam. You know, they should have had sand blast out of it. I hate sand. Damn it. Okay. Go, R2, go! Go, R2, go! Steam him up.
It's so musty in this suit!
One more time! Ain't got nothing if I don't have you. Actually, it's gonna be two more times. Which is arguably even more annoying.
I don't like sand. It's coarse and rough and irritating and it gets everywhere.
Tell me more, Anakin. Ooh, you're wooing me.
Don't make me horny.
I'm kind of curious. Is there something down here? Nope. I died off screen, so technically I never died at all. Okay, come back here, Vader. I hope this guy doesn't cut off my hand or anything. That'd be rude. R2's got a lot to do in this fight. Damn, we just cut off his head.
Damn, son.
Hold on, Darth. I'm not ready yet. Okay, now I'm ready. Oh, hold on. Now I'm ready. I will say this fight is done better in the Skywalker Saga. What tool would he throw at me today? Oh, what? That did not hit me. Come on, man. Vader's cheating. Now what? Again! It's almost the same premise, too. You're one person's R2, one person's Luke. He's out of health. I don't know why he's still fighting me. Oh, there we go. And now we make a platform out of glass. Hey! That's a pretty easy minikit too, I will say. That's a pretty easy minikit right there. What are they thinking? Oh, look, one right there, too. Oops! That was actually pretty tough. There's gotta be something around the corner, right? Certain demise! Yes! Almost there. Aha. Say the line, Vader. look how young I used to be. Way younger than my wife. What's R2-D2 do? R2!
Well,
Luke Skywalker, Bespin. That's 3 Luke Skywalkers in a row. True Jedi, that was pretty easy. I think this is going to make a cloud car. All right, one more level for this, and then maybe we'll be able to play like one of the Return of the Jedi levels, or we could go back and do some 100% stuff. But then again, I don't have the red bricks that I need for that. Lobot, Lando, random Bespin guard. Watch out, Lando's about to riz up the princess. Oh, C-3PO thinking he's about to get some of that tin can action. C-3PO is your brother. That is technically, that is kind of impossible. Impossible! Welcome back, Bobby. Oh my god, they turned him into the stone from 2001 A Space Odyssey. Alright, Lando time, baby! Don't pull that lever! Oh, you bastard! Let's see, we have Bounty Hunter and R2-D2, which we have neither of those. Princess Leia Bespin. It's kind of crazy that Chewbacca never gets a different Lego minifig in this game. Even though I feel like his younger self is a little bit different looking. Oh, they didn't let me move. Come here, Bobby. Running away, huh? I guess if you're playing this on free play, you can literally skip that entire room. But you need at least the a Jedi to do the one thing in there. R2-D2. Oh, you fucko! Where'd you come from? Enough. I'll have no more of this. I think they should have given you Lobot. He should be able to open up doors, you know what I'm saying? Come on, man. Give me that fucking stud, thank you. The Imperials have taken over the station. Boba, I'm just trying to pick up some studs, man. Oops. Oh boy. Come on. I was so close. I also love this song. Yeah, I think Empire Strikes Back has the best soundtrack. Alright, let's go. Oh. R2. Okay, wow, damn, son. I guess I'll be R2 since. Not the poison gas.
I don't know if you noticed, although, about it, but the droids, R2-D2 and C-3PO are Skywalker's properties, starting with Padme and Anakin and ending with Leia and Luke.
Yes. technically they end with Rey Skywalker. Oh, we gotta rebuild C-3PO. Come on, put your back into it. Okay. Give me the rest of C-3PO, please. All we really need is his ass. There he is. All right, Marie, have a good rest of your night. We will talk to you tomorrow. Did you just do anything for me? It looks like we're about to make a vehicle. If you just want to shoot it, that'd be great. Come on. There we go. Hey. Oh, yeah. We got the Riz wagon. Woo! Out of the way. Oh. Okay, so we need to go back and get a helmet. Yeah, there's a bounty hunter one there too. La 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 la. I don't think Princess Leia can wear a helmet. Lando might be able to. I think she moves out of the way when it comes down. Madness, I tell you. Hey, a bikini stormtrooper. I haven't seen one of those since Tank to 4. Up. I feel like Leia, you need to get out of the way. Thank you. Gee whiz. Oh, great. We gotta do a puzzle to get C-3PO over there.
Let the Wookiee win.
Always. Alright. Well, I guess we need both C-3PO and R2-D2 up here, huh? Actually, I can't put them any higher. Alright, stay right there for a minute. Stay right there, C-3PO. There we go. You might say, oh, why don't we just leave him? Well, can't really do that. Are you kidding me? Oh my god, what am I doing? Okay. We can all happily go upstairs now, okay? C-3PO, I'm gonna kick your fucking golden ass. Get up here. God. Come on. No! Lando! Lando, Lando, Lando. Stop. Stop doing this to me. I've done nothing wrong. All right, we're getting there. How's it going today, Luke? How was your stream?
Ah. Woo!
I guess I need a R2. Got the first episode done. Nice. Hey. Okay, so now I just need to figure out how to get C-3PO. He's got to come over here. Hey. Yeah, I'm not going to be able to get to that. Damn. Okay, C-3PO. Let's give it up for C-3PO. Let's go. Here he comes. Oh, yeah. C-3PO. There he is, ladies and gentlemen. There he is.
Keep coming!
Hey, it's the last thingamajiggy. Keep him coming. Keep knocking him down.
It's the greediest waffles of the nation. Hello there, greedy waffles.
Can't get him to shoot up. Nah, we're not gonna get True Jedi anyway. We're too close to the end of the level. Technically, you can get it with R2-D2. I know, but I can't get R2-D2 up there unless it's in free mode, free play mode. So, don't worry, Kenobi. I've played plenty of this game before. Same thing here. We need R2.
You stupid noob!
What's over here? Oh, it's the Millennium Falcon. Watch, this is probably going to be C-3PO. No, wow, I'm surprised. Turn off that gas. Uh-oh, poopy, stinky. La-ta-ta-ta, okay. Okay, that's one. Thank you, R2. You're the best. And now... there we go. I think there's a mini kit in that room, but I don't think we can reach it. Doesn't really matter anyway. Ah, we need Jar Jar to get on top of the Millennium Falcon. Or the Magna Guard, or General Grievous. But we still need them. Oh my god, I couldn't get to that heart. Chewie's head was too big. And my studs. Oh, how nice of them to open the door for us. Out of Zive, out of Zive. Damn. Like, literally. Turn around! Ah, he's got a monocle now. Yes, now I'm Luke Skywalker, parentheses. Fancy. Yes, indubitably. Episode 5 complete. We got Lando Calrissian. And, well, I accidentally skipped it. And we got Princess Leia Bespin. Oh dear, that dog. Alright, finish story. So I think what we'll do is, instead of doing a level from Return of the Jedi, we'll do one of the bonus levels. Oh, what are you gonna do with that gripper there? It just touched R2's ass. Yeah, we're almost at 50% completion. I think last time we played, I was at like 12% at the end of the whatever level we were on Tantive. Not Tantive, New Hope. I made a lot of progress in the background. Let's see what characters we can buy, too. You know me, I like buying my characters. Oh, look, we can get all the ships. TIE Bomber and Imperial Shuttle. It's weird they don't wait to give you the Imperial Shuttle. We can get Han Solo Hood. Rebel Trooper Hoth. Rebel Pilot. Snow Trooper, Luke Skywalker, Hoth, Lobot, Ugnaught, Bespin Guard, and Princess Leia Prisoner. And then the rest of these are from Return of the Jedi. And I think there's... IG-88 would definitely not be from Return of the Jedi, but... whatever. Okay. Good shit. Alright, let's see. There's probably a... a quick bonus level we can do. We have enough for this one. What level is this? New Town? No, thank you. So I already did the Pod Racer one. Which was this one. Pod Race, original. Anakin's Flight. Oh, is this, the... why would they... wait, why would they remove this from the game? That's weird. I mean, it's here now, but... doesn't make a lot of sense for them to remove this level from the game. Anakin's Flight. I feel like this definitely should have been a regular level. I understand, like, changing, they changed the, pod race to be a bit more, you know, friendly, but I don't know why they wouldn't keep this as a level. There's gotta be... oop, yeah, we're dead. There's gotta be like a proton torpedo spawner in here somewhere. Unless we do have to go all the way around. I guess so. Let's see if we can go around this way. I don't see why not. Yeah, that's the last one of those. I mean, they could have just had this be like a section during like the duel against Darth Maul, you know, like just have them. I don't know. I guess it doesn't really matter. It's here, we're playing it.
Going in. Aw, yeah.
Whoop. What do you mean we're out of money? Why is there one of these doors here? For Typhoid. It's not like there's any mini kits in this level. Where the hell am I? There's a purple in there, I think. Ay-yay-yay. This is better than pod racing? Ooh, that's... No. Definitely not. Oh my god. I think that was also for a mini kit as well. Alright, the AATs drop the proton torpedoes. Oh, it's another one. Oh, maybe it wasn't for a mini kit then. There we go. You gonna do Anakin dirty like that? Oh, at least it's the... There's a proton torpedo launcher here at least. Where are these proton torpedoes going? They're blowing up on the wrong. Oh my god. How about now? There we go, finally. Well now, what the heck is this, huh? Whoa. What is going on? Okay, I might understand now why they decide not to put this in the game. Do I really have to do this, like, 6 more times? Oh my god. Wait, it's already gone. Alright, we're almost there. Okay, I was worried there for a second that it was gonna make me do that, like, as many times as you had to shoot it. Did it.
Oopsie.
Huh? What was that? What the hell was that?
Cursed. Level complete. Oh, and this is okay, we got the Naboo Starfighter from there. All right. We might have time for one more. Okay, what's number three? Gunship Cavalry Original. What could possibly go wrong? Oh, it's like a side scroller. Oh no! Why can't I hit these things? Oh damn, they make you start all the way back at the beginning. Okay, we gotta be careful. And the laser beams are one hit kill? Oh my god. Maybe this is the level that people were talking about when they said that it's unplayable. I don't know. I mean, we're doing okay. We died once. And we died once. We'll see how it goes. What? Are we back at the beginning? Oh, Jesus. All right. That's not even fair. I couldn't even hit the guy. He was circling around me like an asshole. All right, well, I can definitely, I can see why people don't like this level. It's this version of the level, not the original version. I mean, it's the original version of the level, not the remake version. Alright. Son of a bitch! This might be the hardest challenge that's in the game. I've almost died there again because... Like, the screen's pushing me forward and I can't dodge the... Holy shit, no way. Oh no. Okay, oh dear. How am I already at one health? There we go, give me that health. Okay, so if you run into enemies, see, look at this guy, I can't hit him. There we go. You run into an enemy, you get damaged. Are you kidding me? Oh, Jesus Christ. Randy! We're gonna make it through this. I don't remember this level in the original game, but it has been a very long time since I played the original version of the game. I keep getting killed by the ruler guys because they're hard to hit. You like literally can't hit them. I'm gonna go this way. Is that a checkpoint or? I don't think so. Oh, jeez. Oh, boy. I don't like this. Oh my god. No, are you kidding me? Don't put me all the way back to the end. Thank you. Okay, alright, alright, alright. Whew. The little roller guys get stuck underneath you and you can't hit them. Like that. Get me out of here. Okay, what's next? What could possibly be next? Oh, it's different, but I bet you have to restart from the beginning if you. There's a countdown? What's the countdown for? Until it lifts off? Why? Out of the way, spider walker droid. Okay. All right. Well, I can see where the improvements are on that level. Yep. Let's see. What else do we have? It's time for me to go, but what else do we have just for future reference? A New Hope. I'm guessing that this is the original version of Tainted 4. Lego City. Okay, yeah, whatever. Okay, so yeah, we'll do more bonus levels next time. We'll be finishing the game tomorrow for sure. We'll do Return of the Jedi. And, this one should be pretty quick. There's six levels, but I think there's two vehicle ones, right? There's the Endor Forest, and I believe the Death Star 2. So yeah, I think it's gonna go by a little bit quick. My favorite has definitely been. Episode 5 so far. I think that one had the best levels so far. But yeah, we'll finish this up tomorrow. All right. Womp 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 womp. Okay, let's go ahead and let's find some of the raid. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Everyone who came by the stream today, I do appreciate that. Actually, really don't have anyone to raid today, so we will just call it then. But thank you to everyone who came by the stream. Extra thanks to
Bye, bitch.
Hollow for the raid, Callus for the resub, Ninja for the resub, and it's cute. It's QZ for the follow. Appreciate that. I will see you all tomorrow. We'll finish this up. And, I don't know. I guess if you want to see me do the 100%. Yeah! I don't really want to do the 100% online on stream, though. I like to do that stuff offline. But we'll definitely finish the game and maybe start to do some stuff. But that's it. Appreciate you all. I will see you all next time. Don't forget to check out the latest episode of Ferret 64, Showdown.
Bye, bitch!
surprises.
Ooh, don't make me horny.